But we want to start with an update to an alert we just sent you through the 10 Tampa Bay app to your phone. Clearwater firefighters are working to put out a fire at a storage facility, which forced people in about a dozen homes to evacuate. Right now, we're told nobody is hurt, but you're asked to avoid Myrtle Avenue if you're nearby. Any important updates, by the way, will be in our 10 Tampa Bay app.